I've been having a bit of trouble with the Amanco recently. I put it out 3 days in a row and she just wouldn't stop. So I left it again, about a week, let it dry out, came out again, and still wouldn't go. Of course, low tension igniters, if they get even slightly wet with fuel or oil, that's it, they've had it. It's only a 12-volt ignition system. Well, you see she's running pretty much spot on now. And what I actually did was I belt started the engine, or tried to, off the Lister A. And there's plenty of volts at the mag, 12 volts at cranking speed. And so after it wouldn't go, I assumed it must be the igniter. So what I actually did, I took the sort of insulation and contact that's on the end of that, that goes all the way through into the cylinder, took that out, cleaned the lot, all the contacts, mica insulation washes the lot, really thoroughly cleaned the entire igniter, reassembled it, and I just set the timing slightly retarded, so it's now firing dead on top dead centre, whereas before it was firing quite a few degrees before. So it does make it a bit louder, but seems to run much nicer. We also note the governor's working exactly as it should. Needs a jolly good clean now. Next job's going to be to actually sort of go over some of the chips in the paint. It's got quite a few paint chips here and there. I'll give it a good clean, get it ready for its first show.